Hey guys, what is up? I am DevilDriven. It's seasonal time. I get the seasonal list for you. We went with Double Cross. We went with everything gets banished, so you just want to get some high-end golds in your hand, some big bodies. So I went with the Letho Trio, T-Bor, and then the Shupra Dea combo. Usurper's good as well. Vilgefortz, huge removal answer. And then we put in our new Anna Henrietta card. If you're in the mirror, you could double up, possibly play like two Shillards, two Vilgefortzes. It can be massive. Prize winning Cal, probably the only questionable card. I didn't really see anything. I guess you can go with an Elder Bear, but it just forces them to remove it, so I figured give it a shot. A couple games here, guys. Upvotes greatly appreciated on the seasonal, like always, man. It helps me out a lot, so thank you guys so much. Couple games. I'll see you at the end. All right, try one more. So it is the mirror. Let's see how we do against the mirror. We do go first. The lock, I don't think we need. Do we need the purify? Probably not. Let's get rid of this. All right, so this is a good hand. I think off the bat we just go with this. We got the Vilgefortz. Okay, so he wants to kill this. And he is going to.
My lumbago is acting up.
All right. So he has Vilgefortz. We might have to leader an Anna this round. Yeah, we saw that coming. It's not that bad, though.
An interesting choice.
We could still catch up. I think we play the Seret.
This could hurt.
Then I guess we leader an Anna next. That's fine. We just go Redea. Now we can Vilgefortz that. Pikeman friend. This is my exact list from last season. Alright. So we Ox. We might be able to get the carryover. Shoop's a dead card for him, I believe. Oh, he gets the purify.
I divined this move from the Sparrow's innards.
All right. So, I think we lead her. We go Golem. We play Anna.
You have our
We get it back. So he's got two elder bears. Shoop does nothing for him. Vilgefortz hurts. I got to get it out of my hand, like, now. So he plays the one strength golem. Does he lead her? No. So he gets double golem. We burn the golem. Although it doesn't get him there. Oh yeah, it does. So we burn the golem. He plays a 6, that's 30. And we pass. He's got to play 2 cards, maybe. Ivar. Demons don't scare. Do we go for the carryover or do we go for the lock? So we go here. I guess we can lead her again. Oh shit. So this plays for... It's 6 either way. 4. No. Play treason. It's a good card. So he has treason. That doesn't get him there, though. Oh, it does. So we go shoot carryover. Spawn a random row. Boy, there's some bad ones. There's 2 ones. I guess we go here. That sucks. So he gets a 6. He's got a pass. Yep. Cool. Alright, so I pass. He plays a 6. I play an 11. We win. I was hoping for the carryover play, but... So he plays a 6, I play an 11, GG. Alright. It's nice knowing your opponent's hand. Alright, sir. It's like war. We know it's an elder bear. Alright. We'll do one more. Because these are quick.
You best yield now.
Alright, so he wants to do the combo. We're going first, so this never pops off. The lock might be good. I think we get rid of the diviner. And, well, we got a nice combo here. We get rid of this. Oh, we got a bunch of locks, so. Red Haze, huh? So we go first. I think we just play this. In case he's a Panther friend. Tiger. We got three locks. We just use them. Yeah, we just use them. We might be able to get carryover with Shoop. Berserker. Yeah, we don't want that pinging us all day. He might have carryover. We're up enough to where we could play prize winning cow. He plays, so he's gonna go double pings.
Would you rather I crushed your head or rip it clean off?
Let's see what happens. Can he get the double ping? Because he wants to convert it, right? So he doesn't have any more armor. This is going to be a huge liability, though.
As your Imperial Majesty wishes.
So we got a pass.
Wasn't it built in a day?
We just got a pass. We lose on even, but there's no way. I had a feeling he was going to have defender. He's going to go for the 2-0. Miner. So we lock that. We're still up.
Never ever whistle in a mine.
We're gonna have to leader, which is gonna suck. Another miner. He gets it to pop off. This is only hit two. This is hit four. Huh. Well, let me just take the bigger boy, I guess.
Ooh, now you've got me raging.
So he wants the 2-0, but I don't think he can. So it's a tie.
What do you say we fight on my level, eh?
I can get carryover. So we kill this.
Beast or man makes no difference to me.
All right, so that's right. So we go for the carryover play. Destroy a random enemy unit. I mean, I guess that gets us there. So we win. He doesn't have enough, so we just pass. Oh, wait. Yeah, we just pass. And we take the last round. That works. Just draw your golds, sir. Just draw your golds. Alba. Oh boy. Hey, there you go, guys. Let me know what you think. Just thank you so much, man. Seasonal's my jam, so I appreciate you guys for all the love. Thank you for everything. I'll see you next time.